The Fulton County Board of Education has long been an advocate for giving parents a choice when it comes to which schools their children will attend and in which programs they'll participate. Currently, 58 schools have been identified that can accept open enrollment applications for the 2019-2020 school year. But the time to act is now. The deadline for applications is Wednesday, May 15th. To learn more, visit the open enrollment page of the Student Assignment Office's website at www.fultonschools.org or call 470-254-5550.